Getting close to pickup time on day two of the garden fence project. I got most of the cross members up, got a little bit of rain coming in and losing daylight, so I wanted to film also. I had a little bit of light, but cutting them all to right length, getting them in the center, marking out where I want them to be level, and putting them together. Hopefully we'll have pickets up starting tomorrow. So